look, before we get into all of this, I actually got to give Baron Corbin some credit. I know, sounds crazy. No, hear me out, hear me out. Look, last night he was smart enough to know he couldn't out-wrestle me. Smart enough to know he couldn't outfight me. Smart enough to get himself a referee that he knew I couldn't bash in with a steel chair. Smart enough to get a referee he knew would do anything in her power to take this title from me. But he wasn't smart enough to realize that I got the best backup on the planet.
The last win here from Baron Corbin. You were dead wrong. The Lone Wolf has to be very disappointed with what happened. Oh, wait a minute, from behind, Lacey Evans. Lacey Evans assaulting the Raw Women's Champion, Becky Lynch, from behind, and Becky turning the tables.
What happens when you show up in heels?
And the brawl is now underway, and Becky said, let me take care of my business. And Becky right back after Lacey. And look at Lynch go. And here's now Baron Corbin. And Corbin goes after Rollins. And Rollins and Corbin going at it.
Ooh.
Sling Blade takes down Corbin. The man is taking it to the sassy Southern Belle.
And the Bexploder. And Lacey Evans and Baron Corbin in retreat. The sneak attack failed.
Clean and house.
Tried to lay the trap and it backfired.
Shut up.
Yeah, there you go. Chant for her. She saved you again. You know what, Seth? You need to take that title. Put it on her shoulder. Walk down that ramp. Get in your car. Go to the airport. Fly on a plane. Go home. Put on an apron and make a sandwich for the man, because she's handling all your business.
Yeah, Becky, get your little girl on out of here. Unless you want me to get my hands on him again.
You know it. And all of you know it, that if it wasn't for Becky last night, I would be Universal Champion. And you know what? I picked Lacey for a reason, because she's the only real woman we have around here. Matter of fact, I'd take Lacey Evans as my mixed tag partner against you two anytime, anywhere.
Oh, Mr. Corbin, I accept that invitation. As a matter of fact, how about we make that match happen at Extreme Rules?
Yeah, if you two dopes are so desperate to get your head stomped in and your arm torn off, that's fine with us.
So at Extreme Rules, you're gonna put both those titles on the line, and it's winners take all.
I can tell you what, let's see if we can get that unique mixed tag team match made official for Extreme Rules. Can you imagine, from the Universal and the Raw Women's Championship on the line, winners take all.